Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's topic is, you guessed it, Jango Fett. And today we have a fun topic looking at some of the mistakes associated with Jango Fett in Attack of the Clones, and a few other sources here and there. So let's jump into it. First of all, we're going to start with the Star Wars Visual Dictionary. This is a book where you can see props from the movie and different characters and different items, and it will kind of tell you a little bit about them and classify them, but they mislabeled his whipcord thrower. They put it on the wrong gauntlet. They have it listed where the flamethrower is, and the whipcord thrower comes out of a small hole on his right gauntlet, not his left gauntlet. Also, they mislabeled the rocket firing on top. I don't know what that's actually called. I'll have to look that one up. But it says it's a gauntlet projectile dart shooter, which also is incorrect. I'm pretty sure that's just a little missile that fires. It's not a dart shooter. The next one I mentioned in the previous video, but we have a scene here where Jango Fett is crawling back onto the Slave One after fighting Obi-Wan, and as he's entering the ship, the door comes crashing down onto his head. This wasn't a mistake so much made by the filmmakers of the movie. This was actually really intentional. This is more just a mistake that the character Jango actually made. There's a brief shot here where Jango Fett's rangefinder is on the other side of his helmet. This is probably because the image was mirrored. The same thing happens with Boba Fett in Revenge of the Sith. The rangefinder is originally on the right side of the helmet, but when you flip the image, it always looks like it's on the left side. It looks really bad to me, and just kind of something about it bothers me. The rangefinder should be on the right. Jango Fett's blaster sound changes later in the movie. During his fight scene with Obi-Wan on Kamino, it's kind of a more general blaster sound, but later, in Geonosis, he gets that more iconic, just sweet-sounding blaster sound. That one sounds awesome. This is another one that I've mentioned previously, but when he's on top of the tower on Kamino pointing his jetpack missile towards Obi-Wan, his rangefinder falls back the other direction. This is the CGI model of Jango Fett, the helmet. Cannot do this, but it's a weird mistake. During the fight with Obi-Wan on Kamino, Obi-Wan pulls Jango out of the sky by anchoring himself down and pulling hard on the cord, forcing Jango to come crashing back down to the ground. And when he falls, he makes a funny sound. And when he comes down towards the ground, he screams and then is abruptly cut off, and he kind of makes this beep noise when he hits the ground. This is the death sound they used for Jango in LEGO Star Wars, and it's kind of become a little bit of a meme. But like, what the heck is that sound? Is that the wind getting knocked out of him? Why does he make a beep noise?
Oh, not good.
When we first see Slave One on the landing platform on Kamino, we see Jango and Boba Fett loading some cargo or some boxes. But when Jango Fett turns around to start fighting Obi-Wan, the boxes are suddenly magically gone. There's a lot of fun, silly moments in the behind-the-scenes feature video titled Buckethead. There's the very memeable part where Jango is dancing around with the umbrella.
I want you to take a look at something. See, this is me. What about that? This is my father, Jango Fett.
And there's another part where it might have been the stunt double, or maybe it was Temuera Morrison, but he seems to be shadow boxing or fighting, and then he accidentally slips on the wet platform and falls off the edge. And it is hilarious looking. On Kamino, Boba Fett boards the ship Slave One and uses its rotating cannons to target and fire at Obi-Wan. But when flying in the asteroid scene, the bullets are firing from the middle of the ship. They seem to be able to shoot up and down, as if it was the rotating cannons, but for some reason they're firing out of the middle ship now, even though it appears to serve the same purpose. Kind of a weird mistake. Okay everyone, thanks so much for watching this video. I had a lot of fun making this one. Is there anything that I missed? Let me know if there's any mistakes you've seen from the movie with Jango Fett. Until then, see you in the next one. Bye bye.